So this is a great variation of normal goblet squats. You can see right here there's a bench behind me, and I'm just focused on keeping that dumbbell against my upper chest first of all so it's stable, and then I'm basically just squatting down and rocking my body slightly back onto that bench to relieve some of the tension there, and then just go ahead and squat your body back up, flexing your quads on top and keep an upright posture, and make sure you use weight that you can fully control.